to a special episode of the Seasons Show, where we won't just be discussing one season, we'll be discussing all four seasons and the reason why we have different seasons in the first place. To get the full scoop on this exciting story, let's head to outer space. Although the seasons and the different types of weather they bring affect us down here on Earth, they're actually caused by the angle of our planet. Believe it or not, Earth is actually tilted on its axis like this. This means that as it orbits the Sun, some parts of it are closer to the Sun and some parts of it are further away. It takes 1 year for the Earth to go around the Sun one time. When the North Pole is tilted towards the Sun, it's summer in countries in the Northern Hemisphere. Such as the UK, the USA, France, and Egypt. And the weather is warmer. But later in the year, the North Pole is tilted away from the Sun, with the South Pole closer. This means it's summer in the Southern Hemisphere. In countries like Australia, South Africa, and New Zealand. When it's summer in the Northern Hemisphere, it's winter in the Southern Hemisphere. And when it's summer in the Southern Hemisphere, it's winter in the Northern Hemisphere. We all know that summer is warmer and winter is colder, but what about the seasons in between? After winter comes spring, and it starts to get warmer as we move towards summer. Down here on Earth, plants start to bloom, animals come out of hibernation after the cold winter months, and we get more daylight. After summer comes autumn, and as we move towards winter, it begins to get colder. We start to get less daylight, trees lose their leaves, and some birds start flying to warmer places. Now, let's head back to the studio. Thank you for that report. That's all for now. We'll see you next time on the Seasons Show. Goodbye!